You're having it both ways, Jared, because when the gas prices go up, it's got nothing to do with the president. When we see some decline, you want him to get the credit.
Look, I think that there's no both-way thinking here at all.